dark is all around me, and the cold is at my door.
Hey guys, we are here on first on set for Walk With Me. It's the first location.
Let's go on stage.
This is my mama's house. This is my mama. This is our neighbor Renee. It's going really good. I thought I would be way more awkward and nervous, but I feel like I'm acting like a real person, so.
Place to rest until the storm rolls through. And who will be?
I don't know, maybe other people are this way, but when you move out of your house, you're like, especially when you come from like a smaller town, you're like, I'm never coming back, blah, blah, blah. But now my childhood home has such emotional attachment. Like, I love it so much. I love it so much.
I'm too scared to see what's ahead of me. Hold my hand when nothing is making sense. When I'm too tired to sleep and too afraid to dream. Walk with me. Oh, walk with me.
Our second location is this church. I grew up in a very, very religious environment, so I wanted to kind of speak to that. It's funny because I was thinking as we were shooting that the song is so inspirational. We're outside of a church. It might feel like, oh, I'm saying this is a religious song, but it's really not. It's actually, the song was kind of written about finding freedom from like some of the toxicity that I grew up in. And like, especially the lyrics, where all my ghosts are hiding, it's kind of like, there's so many ghosts in this kind of environment. So it's interesting emotionally for me to be here, but it's cool.
It's gonna show me a place where broken souls can find their peace. And who is gonna go with me when the streets are full? Ahead of me, oh, hold my hand when nothing is making sense. When I'm too tired to sleep.
Did you see that?
You said me,
bro. We're not going over there. We are staying right here because it's gonna get hurt.
Walk with me.